There are three major types of cards which have funds already deposited associated with them. The first is a debit card, which is typically issued by a bank or credit union. The second is prepaid cards, which are typically issued by credit card companies. And the last is a stored value card. We will discuss the similarities and differences between these cards below.